I'm Ringo and I play the drums.
Well, I'm Paul and I play the bass.
I'm George and I play a guitar.
I'm John and I too play a guitar. Sometimes I play the fool.
Hi, I'm Suzanne.
Hi, I'm Shade.
Mi nombre es Sebastián.
Hi, I'm Emily Samar.
I can change the world.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Ashley.
Two hands make a better place.
Hi, I'm Heather.
With my own two hands make a kinder place.
Okay, so I made a sign. To describe my quote that I picked, it kind of describes like how we are all one. I used the scenario of the melting pot, and I took like clippings from magazines and put all different cultures in there. The background is all different colors and shapes coming together. Then on the side, it's supposed to be kind of like curtains, and it says Patrick Victor on the side. That's the person that said my quote. So I believe in this. I'm part of humanity, so you're part of me. I'm part of you. If you can do wrong, I can do wrong. It's humanity. When I see something good happens to you, it happens to me. That's the way I see things. That's it.
My ethnic background is a mixture of Scottish, Polish, and a little bit of Russian.
I think that if you have a soul, you have to feel music. It's a godly gift from the Creator. It touches you if you're a human being. Once it moves into you, it doesn't stop. You're going to sing it from a different perspective, your own perspective. Pensar que me gustas.
For my part of the project, I made a collage.
Me gusta ser el dueño.
También soy artista.
Despertarme y darme cuenta de lo mucho que te quiero.
Quererte, quererte no es bastante. Quererte es no entender.
Hey everybody, so for my project, I'm going to be making pastitsis, which is a traditional Maltese dish.
My background is mostly German, but on my mother's side, they were from Luxembourg, and so along with Luxembourg was some French, and I think that's about it.
The meaning of pastitsis is the female sex organ, actually. It's the Maltese word for
despertarme y darme cuenta.
Surprise.
For my project, I'm gonna be improvising and creating a dip sauce with two Peruvian ingredients. One is this yellow hot pepper called ají amarillo, this red hot pepper called rocoto.
Te agarro, te suelto.
Te agarro, te suelto.
Te vas y te espero.
Te vas y te espero.
Te busco, te
encuentro. Through this class, I do see music, yes, important to me. I am now more aware. I am listening. I do care. I'll go back to when I was 10, stealing my older sister's RPMs. I want a haircut with the moon on top, so mommy loves me like she loves daddy. Oh, stop. Ding dong, the bells are ringing. Ding dong, the angels singing. My grandpa sang to us, how cool, a song, 20 froggies going to school. The choir in sixth grade, I wasn't picked. Left a mark, I felt licked. Played flute in sixth grade, moved up north, no band played. At weddings, I danced polkas with my dad, hardly touched the floor, what fun we had. 7th, 8th grade gym teacher did square dance calling well. It was fun, but we didn't tell. In high school, watched the Ed Sullivan Show, saw the Beatles' popularity grow and grow. Mainly listened to the radio, very busy, always on the go. Music is important to me. Reflecting on it helps me see. As an adult, music to shout praises to God, what life is about.
The ricotta cheese mixture, and you can smell it's pretty fragrant, but...
Surprise!
Cookies from Norway, and they taste a lot like Spritz cookies, it's a little bit of a different taste, but that's mostly what it's closest to.
A Filipino dish, it's called lumpia, but it's just like egg rolls. Filling is turkey meat, ground turkey meat, peppers, cabbage, soy sauce, onion, and some seasoning.
So here's the sauce.
I am teaching children that no matter what shape, size, or color, we are all alike, but we are all different. I'm also teaching children that you should treat people the way you would like to be treated.
Soy de Perú y por mis venas corre sangre indígena, sangre española y
demás. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we are going to cut the dough into sections and we are going to make pastitsis.
Yeah!
A little bit like this, little discs, put it in the middle. Alright! Yeah!
Kids that I tutor, they're from Korea, so I've learned a lot about Korean culture.
And so I did different kinds of food. We got like a mini quesadilla right here. We got some hot dogs, a sandwich, some salads. Kids in the kitchen, which is always fun. Desserts are always fun. We've got brownies right here. We got the chocolate dessert wraps. Those are really good. I can cook, but I'm not really good at it. So thought this would be a good artistic way to contribute to the group.
I'm German and Norwegian. I'm English and Irish.
We had a scrapbook with just my family. So.
My background is Scottish and Dutch.